Hi guys, welcome to the third episode of the third season of this Let's Play, or the third season of a Let's Play. And today we're going to do the promised micromanaging the build, because that can change a lot in how speedy your construction is. And this is really an either hate it or love it thing. Because I personally love the part of micromanagement. I also know that for some people that can be a drag or not so fun. So we are managing the micromanagement. I want to show you what I do kind of to optimize how the build is going and which things I take into consideration. But we're also going to build something. So hi, my name is Kaya Maya and welcome. So the last episode we changed our dumpers to open holes to speed up the construction. But what is happening now, what we want to do is to create our own gravel as quickly as possible not so much for the cost, but now you see the all the vehicles waiting here. So it's nice we have mixers here, but they have to wait for all the load on the border post. So first thing for me is to unload the border post, and to do that we have created a gravel quarry here and a gravel production plant, and these two have to be finished first. So I'm going to high prioritize everything that is needed for the construction of what we want to construct here for the gravel. At first we can just load the vehicles here with gravel, so we don't really need the gravel loading facility or any of these. So let's focus that this gets working. So how to do that? Also, we are going to need some electricity, so maybe we would want to connect this like so, and say I want a high priority here, and the construction offices are all already being assigned. And then this is what we made the last part of the last episode. Can I assign all construction offices here, please? This one. And maybe I even want a fire station on a medium priority. And this one on a medium priority. And I honestly don't want to construct anything else but that. So if I start constructing these ones, which I technically could, or the oil storage here, which I technically could, that will only pressure this border post so much. And I look at it, and I really want this construction to finish as soon as possible. So next to electricity, we had the substation here and the electricity thingies here, and that goes all the way to this transformer here. So we want to start construction here as well, because no electricity, no fun. So like here, and start constructing you. And these are already being constructed. I can speed you up a little bit. These are already being constructed. Oh, come on. Yes, all construction offices are here, and vehicles are also coming. So we are what phase we are at. The last phase, I think, is installing everything. So, that being said, we are now 2 months in. We started at February 23rd, and it's now May the 2nd. So, if we want to finish in 2 years in things like this, it's, I think, of vital importance to manage the construction. And for me, that mostly is kind of see where the vehicles are coming. And like, for instance, this construction, it's not even necessary that we are constructing this or this is also not at this point even necessary. And if I would have cancelled this, this would have had less stress on the border, less dumpers. Is so now our mixers and in this case our open hulls can get their electronics here, or people can be delivered at the construction who actually need it. So what do we have here? You see here they are waiting for steel and mechanical components. So would it be if I look at this, we don't need dumpers here. If I look at this, we don't need dumpers there. Do we need dumpers here? Not so much. So maybe we'll just... Do we need dumpers here? I think here we would. Yeah, we need the concrete and the gravel and higher your priority. And so maybe it would be wise if everything has been delivered here that we just cancel dumpers, put them in one of our depots instead of in one of our construction offices. So that would increase the construction speed. Because these dumpers, where are you going, for instance? Yeah, you're going to the switch, which is awesome. And are you going to the switch? Yes. So we are actually using them where we want to use them now to go to the switch here. Okay, so what can we do while we are waiting? Well, what we have set up now is the initial construction offices and our gravel here. And this will be some of our more permanent construction offices. One for dumper, permanent construction offices, one for dumpers and one for, what do you call them? Mixers. So, up until now, 2 months in, we've mainly built a road. So we really need to up this game a little bit. So what do we do in the meantime? I thought, what I think I would want to do, because up here I want to have where all our mechanics are going to reside, and our open hulls for how do you call them? For our open hull products, open storage products like bricks and stuff. I think it would be a good idea to start constructing these, or at least planning these while we are doing this. So where are we now? Now we only need concrete, steel and electrical components. We can now cancel the dumpers, which I would actually prefer, and which they prefer themselves as well. So let's relocate you there. And let's relocate you there. Okay, so now we have no dumpers, but you instantly see that the border has been relieved. Because now, is that relieved the border? Like, it's not as busy. Because now we can focus on close and open hole products. Okay, so what can we do here to improve? Do we have... Wait a minute. Did I buy road cranes? Did I? Excavators? Buses? I don't think we have cranes, right? So that would very much... No, we have cranes. We have cranes. But we could buy maybe some more now. I have one extra open slot for vehicles, so why don't I have some more cranes here, for instance. Shoal road crane. Now we are going to for the cheapest one, which is this. How many? Two? Let's start with two. Okay, hurry up. We are still managing with the four buses, because one bus is still up there. Like, this one could really use a crane. Where are the cranes now? This messy behavior, or this messy thing, is how I actually am when I'm micromanaging the build. What's this guy doing? What's this guy doing? So this is at the conveyor. So am I expecting buses? No buses, no crane. Yes, one of the buses with 32 workers. So that would mean I hope the steel is coming also, only in route plan. Could it be beneficial to add two open hulls probably? And we could add them with the cranes we just added here. Awesome. So open hulls here. Value, which one? We went by, this one we had, right? 82. Did we have this one for open hulls? Let me quickly check. No. A30 and open. Yeah, and they were gray. This one. So. Wait a minute. I'll purchase. Can't I buy an open hull here? Oh, yes, I can. Okay. Awesome. So where do I get gravel is no longer, and this is no longer, and so we want to get steel and bricks and prefabs and boards from there. Awesome. So we have put 50% or our capacity of open hulls is now 150%. Great. So, am I going to press play? Yeah, when I build, I would like to press play. So, about our open storage here and how we want to go with that. Let's figure out which storage we want. Open storages. We have a small one and a big one. And it's a small one is 460 workdays and 10 tons of steel for 330 tons of steel, but a big one is only 12 tons of steel in for a storage that is almost three times as big. Almost. So we're going for the big one here. Put it like here. And maybe I would first like to set up our construction offices here. And the reason is because there will be a road, and then I can have where the road is coming to an intersection here. I can put the road here for the road cargo station to be part of that intersection, if that makes sense. The construction offices, and I'm going for the 24 ones here as well. Mirror you around. And put it like this. Like here. And have the other one somewhere like here. Stop it. Like there. Okay. Add the road here. Oops. So you, I would really like this in the middle. So put a road, well this is two, so start a road here, right? Are you, yeah, you are willing to cooperate, which is awesome. So don't connect those because then they'll start building those. And then the road cargo station, where can I find that again? Load. Here, the road cargo station. Oh, I have a lot more now. I want them with six. Six. I always forget which one I don't like. Oh, this is a bit cheaty one with one workday. Well, this is six. Ugh. But this is open, yeah. When we do it like this, Can we do it like this, for instance? Yeah, I'm probably going to have to plan the open storage first, because I need to know where the factory connections are. So I'll do that first. And here, open storage, have this one. And then R. So maybe I can have two roads, cargo stations, symmetry rules, up here. Maybe this is too far away. Let me check. If I do it like this, and then I get this road cargo station, R. Yeah. Or do it like this. No, I was hoping I could put it somewhere here. So, or maybe somewhere here and somewhere here, so there could be some symmetry. It's a little bit too close for that. Yeah, this has to move backwards. Go away. And so, you. Let's see. R and T I meant like this. So what if we put you like there, and then the road cargo station, R. Maybe I want a road at the outside, probably, of the factory connection. Yeah, that whole, this thing is not going to go if I want some sort of symmetry. So what we're going to do is zoom in, WW, and have a little bit more space there. If I put you like this and I mirror you around, how about this? It's not really symmetry. Okay, one last time. This one. Do it like this. Awesome. Okay. Two roads like this. And then this road can go like this. Go like this or go like this? Go like that. No. Oh, I'm totally in my train of thought here. That's put you a little bit more squarish, and then this can go maybe even like this. Yeah, I like that. And then the same thing going on here. Like that. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. I have to cancel that this is getting built. So I want to not have road access here. Okay. And then the factory connections, which are... Or can we put this closer? No, I like this setup like this, honestly. Awesome. Build. Okay. We probably need some electricity here. Or do we first, let's first disable the grid. See what's going on here. Where are we at? Okay, so we have made some progress. No workers or mechanisms. There's a crane, so people coming, yes. Building in route plan. You are done, awesome. And so this is still waiting for materials, but I'm liking that this is more focusing on the phase of the construction we are at. What are you doing? Stuff is being delivered, and here we are waiting for people. Stuff, I mean. So I think it's going pretty good. I'm thinking. Awesome. Electricity here. So what's a nice place to put electricity if we also go from the fact that maybe there are more construction offices here and they need electricity for delivery of fuel. So how about putting it somewhere there? And then say, turn you around. One, zoom in. I think this should be okay. Closer, go like that. So, do you still fit? If it's ever needed? No! Not really. Really? Oh, okay. Well, this is what it is. So, footpath here. And an electricity wire. You can go. No, I don't know how to do that. When I don't want to connect here, would it be this? This. If I don't want to connect here, it connects here. And I just want to place it there and then connect. So if I put you like this, can I place it then? No, it will connect to one of the other ones. So do it like this. And then now it will connect. It will want to connect. Increase bridge height, decrease bridge height. So the only thing is to oh no. Even from here, I just can't place it here. Wait a minute. Wireframe topography. Let's try again. Do I really not have the option to just... No, it will snap. No, I don't know how to do it differently. So, no, I'll have to go here, I think. Where's somewhere like here? Oh, really? Yeah. Again, that's annoying. So this is the first one. This is somewhere there. So then I have to connect to there and connect these two up. Ugh, remove this one. Make a footpath here. Connect them. Remove the footpath. Okay, so that's how you do that. Go small. So, build, please. Thank you. Okay, awesome. So, what am I gonna do? To do now, because we are 3 months in. We are this is 50% done, this is 59% done. How about if I speed things up a little bit? It's really the last phase here, and in this episode I don't know what to do anymore, except just wait for the construction to finish. Well, I can remove this road. What I usually do at that point is get my this tool and just start repairing all the construction borders here. But if I do this, then grass will start growing on my road, so I have to repair that again with building the road. How do you say this? The road color on top of the roads. So what I am going to do is I'm just going to wait until this is done, and then I'll get back to you. See you in a bit. Okay, so now we're at the point where we're still waiting for electricity to be built here. And this electricity thing is done and these wires are still being built. I didn't put all of them on max on high priority. But what we can do now is at least buy an excavator here. So and the speed is important. So I was thinking 22 or 33. That's 30%. I'm going for this one. 26. 33. Go for this one. Okay. And then we can have our distribution office stay. Deliver fuel there. Which only will happen when there is electricity. But that's not the case at this moment. So what are we waiting for? The connection for here. The bus stop would be easy. We're just 7 days away, and vehicles are heading, so that will be shortly. And these two. Am I finally getting a bus here? No, still not. I want a bus here. But they're all going to the gravel station because still. Anyway, once this is done, I will be back. Just wanted to point out here how much more relaxed the border is by just not letting the dumpers load. Truth be told, we are not doing anything with mixers as well, but we are having a lot of open holes and buses and covered holes. I just wanted to show you that focusing on relieving the border with dumpers in the beginning is I think really beneficial. We're still not done. We're almost done. I'll see you in a bit. So as I see it now, this is the last of the construction of, let's speed you up, of this gravel processing plant, and then we are good to go. I hope this will be getting fuel shortly. And let's pause you. Okay. It's very interesting, actually, that we are... wait a minute. We are not having any power supply. We are not. Because look. I'm not importing any power, so how does the gravel get to the gravel processing plant? Well, that's good to know. That shouldn't work, right? Anyway, it does. So, let's just enjoy it or something. Anyway, what we are having to do now is first set up a bus route so we can deliver the workers for here. And for that we could make a small little shortcut so people can actually be here. Like F1. I don't know if it's a shortcut or like something like here. And then this can go... like this, maybe? Like this, and be there. How about that? And then we have to set up a bus route. So I'm going to... to have people quicker here, I'm just going to assign that you get workers. and we don't need university educated workers, just normal workers. We are not going to unload anything, and we are going to here unload there, and everybody. And in this case, what's going to happen? Workers which will arrive here will start working in all these constructions, and I don't want that. So wait a minute, get in, get out, and let's put the bus let's put this bus to work first. So don't go and yeah, be on this route. Awesome. And so what I'll do is that I say everybody who where citizens be going to work, work there. And don't work at constructions here. So in the meantime, we can add the priority here, and this will be the same as the fire station. I'm really looking forward to this construction office, how this will be functioning. Plus, we made a line. Are you on the line? Yes, and I want this vehicle to be on that same line, so we get some more workers. And then copy this route to you, and then say stop going to the depot, and in the meanwhile buy two more buses here. 1, 2. Okay, awesome. So what do I want to do now? I want to set my dumpers back into action because I want to build the roads, and for that I would really like to finish this construction. So this is why the high priority is here, and the high priority is at the fire station, where we can also make a little connection to, like so, so that we can have people going there, like that. And so once this is done, we'll get fuel here, and we can get started on building maybe this road, or maybe start on this road and start building no, I don't want to start building here. I want to start building our unloading station, of course. So then yep, that would make much more sense. How's the border now? See, the border is still almost empty. There are buses coming and going, but yeah. So let's speed you up, so we can see when we start processing gravel. And so now we are starting on these, because there's still some things. Why am I without power supply? Probably because I'm not importing power. So import power. Oh, just import. Okay, awesome. So now this building should be with power supply. Awesome. And then we need a technical office for the drinking water, etc. So where do we place a technical office? I'm thinking here. Yeah, that might not be the best. Probably here. Or let's do it here, because it's close to the border. That might be a thing. Maintenance. Where are we again? Maintenance. Technical services. So, or maybe here, if I mirror you, and then R. Maybe do it here. And I'm thinking this could be here, if I put you, and I wanted to put you something like that, then that will be the same note. Okay, so what do we need for vehicles? We want a water to as there, and a sewage there, and a waste all there. We're not doing any technical office in terms of snowplows here, because it doesn't get winter over here. So, a water cistern. Which one? 19 for 4.5. 60 for... What's the value value here. I'm going for this one. Go. And the same is for sewage. Let's go for the zeal as well. And for waste, let's go for the big garbage truck. Do that. Okay, awesome. And so we're getting our first fuel being delivered at the gravel quarry. So except for water, how are you doing? Well, we are producing half. So what we now actually can do is say, let's set our gravel ones to work again. Or where would we do that? Open. The fire station. Did we get everything delivered? Only the bricks. And you are for construction office 7 working, and for construction office 2. So there will always be one vehicle which is not going there. Oh, these are free. Awesome. So we can say you all go work there. And as a source for your gravel, go there. So from now on, we are producing our own gravel, which is awesome. And do you see how the borders cut here? Nice and green. So I'm thinking I'm leaving it at this. So next episode, we will be able to put this construction office into work. I will want to focus on creating our own concrete, our own asphalt, and these constructions. And I might also want to connect the roads there once this is done. I hope you like this episode and like the micromanagement as much as I do. Have a nice day. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye.